Hi, today we're going to talk about handheld pressure pumps, digital pressure gauges, and how to use them. Alright, so let me show you how it arrives. This is one by Tuvo Instruments. In the box, you'll find the pump, some adapters to change the threading if necessary, the digital pressure gauge, and some bushings to make sure all the fittings are correct. Okay, so this is the low pressure version. It goes from -1, this is vacuum, -1 bar, to up to 60 bars. We also have a higher pressure version, which goes up to 700 bars, and this version is also hydraulic. The other lower version is only pneumatic, but first, today we're going to show you the pneumatic version. All right, so this is the pump. It's of course manually operated by using the lever. At the top, you'll fix the digital pressure gauge, and at the end of the cable, you'll fix the pressure gauge you're going to check. So let me set it up for you, and I'll show you how it works. Alright, so this is the pressure gauge we're going to test today. It's a positive pressure gauge up to 16 bar. Alright, so let me show you how it works. I've mounted the digital pressure gauge to the pump with a 1/4 inch thread. Now I'll show you what everything does. This switch here operates the air escape valve. So if you turn it to the left, air can escape. So if I pump, nothing happens. But if I tighten it, we'll start adding pressure to the digital pressure gauge and to the analog pressure gauge. So we'll close this one for testing, of course. The bigger switch is used to increase pressure only slightly or decrease pressure only slightly, if you need to be more precise. Then on the back here, we also have another one, and this is used, you can turn it to the left if you want to measure vacuum. And you can turn it to the right if you want to measure positive pressure, which is what we're doing today. So we'll set it to the right, and that's where it's set. Then we'll turn on the digital pressure gauge. And then I'll also turn on the lighting. All right. And then we'll slowly start adding some pressure. We want to measure around 10 bars for this test today. So I'll keep adding pressure. And we can see that it's increasing on the testing pressure gauge as well. I'm getting close. All right, that's around 10 bars. As we can see, both of them measure around the same quantity. I'll show you. This one is at 9.84, and this one visibly is also around the same number. Then you can start to depressurize. I will also see it on the pressure gauge by softly loosening the air valve. Okay. All right, that's it for today. If you want to learn more about handheld pressure pumps, check our website. or if you have any other questions, you can ask them in the comments below. Thanks for watching. Remember to like and subscribe.